never want to forget to respond to an important work email again, I'm going to show you how to set up an email reminder in Outlook. But first things first, before we look at the specifics of setting up the email reminder, you need to complete a couple of pre-steps. In fact, they're just three steps just to make sure that you can set up your email reminders and that your Outlook is configured to do so. So step one, we're going to click on the gear icon to open up the settings menu. Step two, you're going to make sure that the layout tab is selected, and because it's the first tab in the settings menu, it should be already selected or highlighted. And then you're going to scroll down to the end of the layout pop-up window. When you get to the bottom of that screen or that pop-up, you're going to see the option Message Reminders, and just make sure that Show Message Reminders is selected. Okay, so let's get into how to set up an email reminder. So I've created my test email here. The subject is email reminder, and I just composed a simple message here. Hi, email reminder test. So you open up the email you want to set a reminder for. You click on it. It appears in a bigger pane here when you click on the summary in this center pane. Then you're going to hover your cursor over the summary email. So that's important. All of your emails here in your inbox are sort of summarized or precede in this center pane, and you have to hover over the right corner of that summary to reveal the email tools, and you're looking for the flag icon. Once you click on the flag icon, or rather, in this case, you're going to right-click on the flag icon, you're going to see the follow-up menu options that you have. So you can select whether you want to follow up on your email today, tomorrow, this week, and so on. So I had actually selected tomorrow, and you can confirm that. Here I have on the 28th of June is when I would have composed this email message, and I want to follow up, make sure that I respond to it, or maybe just make sure that there's some kind of follow up on the next day, the 29th of June. So you get a little information statement here saying that it's flagged for follow up, that it starts on the 29th and it's due by the 29th. So you have up to that point to follow up, and you have your email reminder set. So of course, again, another confirmation is that the flag icon is now depicted as red, is now shown as red, and that depicts that the email has in fact been flagged for follow up. So what about if you've already completed the follow-up, you replied to your email, and now you want to mark your follow-up as complete? That's pretty simple. So step one, as I have here, you right click on the flag again for the message, the email message that you want to mark as complete. You right click and you would see the same options we had from before as to how to set an email reminder. Now we want to mark it as complete, and you simply click on Mark Complete. Once you do that again, you can double check or confirm that you have in fact completed this follow-up, and you get a statement here again saying flag for follow-up, but now it says completed. And you can also scroll across here and you see a little check mark that says done. And that's how you set up an email reminder in Outlook. And just to make sure, of course, that you don't ever forget to follow up on any of those important work emails.